Okay, K2MO, K0PFX signals are up that time, so they've only had one dropout. Yeah, I think the flex is working much better. I think they did release the RC2, release candidate 2. I've had that for a week or two here. But it seems to be pretty stable. They're still working on some firmware. I'm not sure what release they have of the new firmware. Might check that. But it's getting better. Yeah, the CW works pretty good.